Okay. This song is called Crash and Burn, and it's a new one, and I really hope you like it.